How can we claim to be water conscious when we allow 200 days supply of Adelaide's water to wash out into the sea as storm water? 70 gigalitres, 6.5 months worth of water, almost a third of Adelaide's total water needs vanished as storm water out into the Gulf. Now the state Liberals have a plan which I announced not long ago to capture that storm water at 13 sites across the city. It will cost some money, $300 to $400 million, but it must be done. Only then can we ease our reliance on the Murray.